I'm going to show you how to take the DVD out of a DVD ROM if it's refused to open. So you need basically a long stick, little bit strong stick, then use the hole here. This is a hole, so you just push the stick into the hole, then keep pushing, okay? Then your DVD ROM will be open. Then once it's opened a little bit, you can use your hand to take it out. Okay, so the trick is this stick and the hole here. Okay, thanks for watching.